Good morning, Highlands. My name is Aiden.
And my name is Natalie.
Today is Monday, June 3rd. 10 days of school left.
And weather today will be partly cloudy with a high chance of 89.
The word of the week is explicity, meaning fully and clearly expressed.
Here's your Scotty news.
If you need to pick up your yearbook or want to buy one, you have to do that with Miss Fowl in room 18, not in the office.
This is the last week of the after-school detention. If you have three or more detentions by next week, you will not be allowed to join on Islands Day. You will be in ISS.
Tonight at 6:30 is the Orchestra Awards performance at Mikan High School. This is their second to last performance of the year.
All library books are due today.
This Wednesday is Webb's Spring Play Day. Make sure you have turned in your permission form to the counselors.
In sports.
If you are a 6th grade or 7th grader, you can now start registering for fall sports at Highlands. Football, soccer, cross country, and volleyball will be starting in August. You can get ahead and have your parents register you online now. If they need help, Ms. Revis and Mr. Frenson will be having a sports registration night on Tuesday, June 11th from 5:30 to 7 p.m.
We want to wish a very happy birthday to
Julian Enriquez.
In addition to the usual items at lunch today, here's what's on the menu today.
It's a surprise!
Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver a Scotty News.